to remember the best drum solo you've ever seen, but you'll never forget the worst.